I just don't think it's an appropriate outfit for the occasion.
Oh, you think it's too revealing, don't you?
No, I just don't see why you couldn't wear a dress.
Wait, it's not 1860.
You're dressed like a penguin.
You're dressed like Mr. Popper. I thought
this is a $600 outfit. Yeah, you know, something old, something new, something borrowed, something you, man.
Tanya, I just love this outfit.
Oh, penguins are a girl's best friend.
Okay, can we please stop that? She's not dressed like a five-year-old with lenient parents.
Whoa, hey. If you don't have something nice to say, say something I'm giving up on you.
Oh, God.
You know what? We'll finish this discussion later. You guys go get ready for the ceremony. We'll sit down.
Oh, Civil War era man says lady can't talk right now.
I get it. Okay.
I love you. No, stay.